people like to feel seen and heard, even when they become older. And older adults prefer to live their lives like they used to do, even when they become dependent on care and support from others. And person-centered care enables that. It puts the values and preferences of older adults central. And by putting the values and preferences central, autonomy, the identity of the older adults is enhanced.
I'm working as a senior researcher in our collaborative center, and I'm often visiting the healthcare organizations. And I'm talking with people who have dementia, who live in a nursing home, but also with healthcare professionals to see how they experience the healthcare.
I'm Katrien Luyks. I'm professor of care for older adults. And I'm head of the Academic Collaborative Center Older Adults. In that center, we collaborate between older adults, researchers, and people working in care practice to enable person-centered care. We work a lot with science practitioners, people who combine working in care practice with conducting a PhD study.
In the Academic Collaborative Center, we conduct social scientific research. In our research projects, we focus on the perspectives of frail older people on the care and support they receive. And we mainly use qualitative research methods, such as interviewing and observing.
Well, the main research team is person-centered care. And then we have four sub-teams of research. First, autonomy. Second, technology. Third, social networks and social needs. And last, improvement of quality of care.
One of our projects is about intimacy and sexuality of people with dementia who are living in a nursing home. And we want to investigate what their preferences and needs are. And to do so, we conducted interviews with people who have dementia, but also with their partners, to see what they think is important for them.
We strive for more person-centered care, for older adults to stay unique individuals, even when they need care from others. And we hope they will be equal partners in healthcare. To contribute to person-centered care, we study the preferences, values, and the things people find important, even when they need care. And with this knowledge, we hope professionals in care for older adults are able to provide person-centered care.
Well, after doing a research project, we translate our theoretical findings into a practical guide or instrument that can be used in daily practice. And we do so together with care organizations. And through collaboration with older people and care organizations and researchers, we bring scientific evidence into practice, and we make sure that together we improve care for older people.